because of the cave.
Right side. Right side wall behind this fellow Hatshepsut add the story. I am man, I am not woman. I am son of Amun. This is Anubis. Jackal. Ancient Egyptian defined the jackal as a god, its name Anubis. And let him not to eat mummy to protect mummy. And will be responsible for mummification, its name Anubis. Hatshepsut also, she was here. You can see the trace for her. Hatshepsut, she was standing here in front of the sun god Ra, as a falcon took it by sun disk. What is Hathor represented twice? Represented as a cow. Or represented as a woman. With the ears of cow. This is Hathor, and also this is Hathor. Now we can see Hatshepsut. Hatshepsut like a baby, feed by cow. Looks like horse, who feed by his wife, goddess Hathor. Also, name of Hatshepsut inside the confusion. The king, when he's still alive, he will be Horus. When he will die, he will be Osiris. I will show you Hatshepsut like a mummy, like Osiris. You can see it now. Statue for Hatshepsut like a mummy, like Osiris. I will take you to the third floor to show you the chapel of Hatshepsut. After she died, he gave order this statue to be damaged. But we were lucky. He collected all the stone, put it in one place. We found and reconstructed. Now we have 9 statues for Hatshepsut like a mummy. Which stone is original? Only colored stone. This is original. All the rest is restoration. Wait in the shade, please.
Shame,
it's
not got water.
Yes, because I start coughing. Have a look at these holes. This is for wooden gate. People stay out, and out no roof. Here, as you can see, the columns around which carry the roof. Priests enter here. And this is the dark chapel. This is entered only by the high priest. People, priests, high priest. Now, can you see this? What is the axis of this temple? East, west. Early morning, the priest opens the gate. The high priest opens the gate. Allow for the sun to enter to the statue of Hatshepsut. And this is the time the high priest pray and starts to offer food for the spirit. Now, can you see where is the tomb of Hatshepsut? Behind this chapel, other side. As I told you, Hatshepsut, she started her tomb behind. And the plan to make tunnel under the mountain, she wanted to put her body under the sanctuary. But her tomb, to arrive till here, it must be 500 meters long. Her tomb only 230 meters, because she died before it's finished. Damaged, the head damaged. The statue damaged. Everywhere, Hatshepsut damaged. If you find some place, Hatshepsut is still exists.
The little one?
Left side with the crown of Upper Egypt, right side with the crown of Lower Egypt. But you never find her name. You will find her enemy name. And if the name changed, it will not be Hatshepsut, it will be her enemy. Show me one ticket, please.
Yeah.
Can you see what is the name is written here? Deir. Deir, Arabic word means monastery, Christian monastery. Look, this side. Look at these crosses. This is a pile temple changed to be a monastery, Christian monastery. And this is 700 AD. temple, it changed to be a monastery.
There's kind of a breeze up there, so it's not too bad.